Hey, what's going on, guys? The Collector393 back with another YouTube video today. What's going on, YouTube? We are continuing our walkthrough of the campaign for Remastered. Okay, we are in episode 3, it looks like. So I'm going to go ahead and load it up, and we're just going to get into it, boys. Let's do it.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
All right, boys, we're back. Sorry about that. Was taking a phone call there, but we're jumping in. You guys saw the cutscene. Obviously, you guys get to watch the cutscene. We're going to go ahead and jump right in and do this mission. And we're going to get it going, boys. Let's do it. I think this is one of my if it's the one that I think it is, there's two... there is two different missions that I like in here. I think this is one of them, and then the other one is the sniping one where you have to be stealthy. That's my other favorite one, but I think this is the one. Yes, it is. This is the one where you go in that big building. Man, throat is dry. But yeah, this is it. Where you drop down in the middle of the city, and literally you go all the way around. This is a multiplayer map. You literally go all through, and you go all the way to the big building in the back. I'm pretty sure that is this one. Around here, where are you dropping me off? Yep, this is the one, I'm pretty sure, boys. We're breaching this door over here. I know 100% we are. They just have to get here first. I've already played this on the regular one, so I know exactly where I'm going, because this is my favorite map. One of my favorite missions, I mean, in the campaign.
Blow the charge.
Breaching, breaching!
Go, go, go!
Clear!
Jackson, take point.
Whoa, I forgot I had this on veteran. Hold on. Oh my God! I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, I did not know that shit. Oh, I did not know he was... I thought I was just gonna check it. Didn't even think he was in there. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Man, I am effing these freaking things up. What the? Dude! Alright, I'm done messing around, dude. We're not doing this. I keep forgetting that I have this on the hardest the hardest thing possible, so it's literally gonna mess me up every single time. And I just caught two right there. Dude! Can my teammates do something, please? Not really teammates, but that dude had the pistol. That's who was owning the shit out of me. We gotta kill all these guys long before I even worry about this store. And now he's not even... Oh my god, whatever. Is there a sniper? I don't like that sniper. Oh, whatever.
Jackson, throw a flashbang.
They literally only shoot at me. Like, literally only shoot at me. Get you. I knew there's a dude hiding in here. Man, they're so hard to kill. Did you see that? I lit him in the back and he was still crawling away. Like, that blows my mind. Let's check in here, make sure we're good. We're good. Going up upstairs now. Let's
check the bodies.
This one's gonna be hard, bro. This is gonna be really hard. I remember this spot where literally you have to... Oh, goodness. This isn't going to be good. At this hard of it, I should have made it a little bit easier, but I wanted to show you guys how good I was at it, even though I kind of died twice.
I've got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at a TV station. We're going to move out on foot and take down the package there.
Okay, I'm backing up. Yep. Alright, we got it, we got it.
Heads up! Friendly's at your six!
Man down over here!
I am one shot like crazy. Oh my gosh, I can't see! I'm pushing up, I'm sick of this shit. Up on the roof? I don't see him. Whatever, we're pushing up.
Watch your fire! Friendly's moving up!
Dude, they can see me everywhere. Oh my goodness. Let me see if I can get this right here. Throw. I I hit one. 100% I hit one. We have to play this super slow. All right, we got those guys. Is that it? I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Nope, it's not. Hold on. All right, that looks about good. That looks good. All right, boys. We're done with that. Now we're gonna go to the next point. Let's do it. Got all those guys up top. We ain't gotta worry about them. Put away the sniper. Don't really need it in this aspect. Do I have to go up to the... This is my favorite one, but I literally can't remember where I go. I go across? Yeah, I go across. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna try and wrap them here. They pushed with me. Now they all know we're going this way. Wow. A terrible play. Gosh, it's like literally one bullet hits me, it's like I'm almost dead. Dude, I was just running for cover right there. Somebody's still alive somewhere. Unless we're are we supposed to push up? I think that was it. We got him? I think we got him. Now we got him. Okay. Now we're ready. Let's go. We've got the TV. This is the building right here, bro. It's the freaking network building where they broadcast stuff. We're actually doing this pretty fast because I think once you get to the top of this, that's the end of this mission. At least I'm pretty sure it is. Might be wrong, though. Could be wrong. Breach it. Come on. Let's go.
Do it.
Breaching.
Go.
Shit, I'm out of flashes. Nobody's in here. Oh, this is where it get. Oh man, this is gonna be hard. I remember this one area that we pushed.
Enemy personnel.
Alright, this isn't the area, but when we make it into this main building, this part right here, hella people. Hella people. Here we go. I gotta get all these guys off the top first. Because if I do not pick these guys off the top, they're literally just gonna keep shooting at me. Where are you? Sit down. Ooh, right back! No! Oh! They double naded that corner because they knew I was there. Oh my gosh. I'm literally just gonna spray and pray. Alright, now we're gonna push in. Oh shit. I don't even know where they're shooting me from. Oh, I see him. Look out, grenade! Gosh dang it. Every time I push in there, they nade me. He threw a nade in here too. What are you being a pussy for? Let's go. Back it up, back it up. I feel like my guys can die. There's only one guy that doesn't die, which is this dude. He's the lieutenant. And all the other dudes die, and then they spawn a they spawn new dudes in. Like, it's hilarious. That nade fucked me. Oh my goodness. I knew this one was gonna take a while. Finally pushing up now. I gotta make my shots like headshots every time, because if I don't, literally shooting them, they have like body armor on. That's what it is. There we go. Okay, we got it. That's the door we want right here. We're pushing through this, boys. Even at the hardest setting, we're pushing through this. All right, here we go.
There goes our boys.
Hoorah. Hoorah.
We're going upstairs.
Friendly's coming out.
Almost there, boys. Almost to the end. Stick with me. I know it's been a long video, 20 minutes, but stick with me. This is the door right here. Once they get here, we'll be good. Actually, are they having gunfights back there? I don't remember any guys being up here. I thought we just ran all the way up here. I literally just left them. Okay, here he is. Here he is. Okay. Come on, dude. Let's go. I be ready. Let's go. Come on. It's literally only me and... Oh, here they come. I was about to say. It's like, is it literally only me and him?
I think he's in there. I hear him. Too much.
Clear!
Route clear!
Clear!
It's on a loop. Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
All right.
Let's turn that off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
That's it, boys. That was it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. It really does help the channel grow. And you know what? YouTube, we'll catch you later.